What up, Dope Fresh Nation? And welcome to another Sunday Funded Challenge video. Today, we're gonna do the What's in My Hand Challenge. Be quiet, Bamboo. We're gonna blindfold our eyes with that. And each our turn, we're gonna put an object that we choose in the other person's hands. And we have to guess what it is. So, my five objects that I built were in this, and hers are in there. So, we're gonna get ready.
So,
we're back here, and my eyes are blindfolded, like I can't see anything. I need to find out what's in my hand. Do you see my hand, Cavill?
Yep.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I know what it is. I know, totally. It's the vacuum brush.
Yes.
No, that's easy. My lip balm.
Yeah. Okay,
I know! That's the little dog I have!
Yeah.
And look, I'm not cheating, look.
But I did found some good stuff.
Okay. Oh, that's easy! That's a glue gun stuff.
Glue gun stick.
Yeah, that's it. There's one left, I think.
No, two.
Oh, that's my Bud Light charger. Yep. It is? Yeah. So, good to see light. So now it's her turn to put this on. Look at my little baby Bamboo. Okay, so she's blindfolded. And now it's my turn to start with.
Oh my god. It's a knife?
It is! It's not sharp, actually. Bamboo.
It's a CD?
It is!
I know what it is, like a brush.
Yeah, it's a comb.
Yeah.
Bamboo. No, Bamboo. That's not good for you.
That is an iPhone.
iPhone?
Suitcase.
A case. Yeah. And the last object, that's a pretty easy one.
Oh, that's a... It's a charger?
Yeah, it's a cable for my iPhone.
Yeah.
Good job. So he found out my five things I choose. My iPhone case. My comb, a knife, a CD, and a cable charger for my iPhone. So, we all found our stuff pretty easy, huh?